Guys, I'm here with Austin.
Oh my gosh, I'm back on the
vlog.
How I miss you guys. I'm just gonna tell you that. I missed you guys.
Keep grinding, Caleb.
Hello vlog.
Hello vlog. Hi guys. This is Allie's vlog camera, but she hasn't started her vlog today, but basically I'll do it for her. Hey, what's up, you guys? It's Allie, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I'm gonna be doing a college week in my life video here at Liberty University. If you didn't know, I'm a junior here at Liberty University, right? She's still a junior, right?
Yeah.
So I'm a junior at Liberty University, and I'm just gonna be taking you around my time here. So basically today, this is Caleb. You guys already know him. I love Caleb. I was letting you know, I'm Allie right now. Monday, January 13th. I'm so excited to show you around. Okay, I'm Austin again. It's so nice to see you guys. Focus on me. Okay, cool. All right, have a great night.
Because he won the first thing in the competition,
remember?
Yeah. Before
the episode started.
Ashley, night! Good morning, guys. Welcome to a week in my life at Liberty. This is my first week back of classes, spring semester 2020. I don't even know what year it is now. Yesterday I had classes. I had one class at 2:10. It was my earth science class, and I didn't really vlog yesterday because I was kind of sick yesterday. I'm definitely a lot better today. Mucinex has saved my life. But yeah, now I'm gonna be vlogging today. Today's gonna be a really fun day. Right now I am headed to go to breakfast with Caleb. Then we're gonna go to the library. I have my two classes today. One of them is 3 hours long, so you'll see that. And then the rest of the day is just fun. So yeah, today's gonna be a good day. And I vlogged a little bit yesterday. We watched The Bachelor at my friend Sammy's house. These leggings are from Lululemon. This shirt is from American Eagle. And this cardigan is from Nordstrom. And I'm just comfy today. Okay, we just got done with breakfast. We're in the bookstore now. It's kind of rainy today though.
Hello, welcome to Liberty. My name is Caleb.
What's this building?
Which one?
This one.
Oh, that's the
Freedom Tower. Way to know about your school. Okay, so Caleb got me this cup for Christmas, and we're at Starbucks now, and I can get 10% off because I have it's the specialty cup. What?
Trade?
Yes. Well, my phone's almost dead. What's your phone at?
If you've invited that person.
11.
Oh, mine's at 6.
That's a rarity because my charger actually doesn't work. Alex does work and she doesn't charge it. So,
okay, now it's Haley's 21st birthday. Say hello to the vlog!
Hi!
Yay!
Yay!
Hey!
What's up, guys? It's day 3.
Yeah.
Back to school, day 3. So today I have convo, we have convo. They're going to lunch, and then I have earth science, and then we have campus community. That is the plan for today.
I'm gonna change my outfit.
Why? Yeah. Why?
I don't know what I'm gonna wear.
We used to
do this all the time.
What?
You look so pretty, Michaela. This used to be our regular thing, but we didn't do it at all last semester because our schedules didn't line up like that.
But now it does.
I've been grinding.
I really like this one.
Me too. I like that one, and I like
fire alarm. Alright guys, it's time for lunch with my favorite people, Caleb and Michaela. I got woken up such a bad way today. I literally thought that it was an actual fire. So I was Michaela was getting her shoes on. I was and it was taking, Michaela was putting on her shoes and she was taking a really long time. I was Michaela, there's a fire, we have to get out of here.
I need a sweatshirt and I need my Birks. Okay, that's all I needed. And it took a very long time.
To say the least.
It was stressful. Awesome, he's here. Oh my goodness, look at my cute boyfriend.
Do you know who Convo is speaking at Convo today?
What's
Martin Luther King's granddaughter.
Well, that sounds interesting. My haul has its formal tonight, so that will be fun. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go shopping with Haley today. Now I have my earth science class. Get ready for formal, do homework.
Yeah, you know, lately we've heard a lot of talk about civil disobedience with the new gun laws that the governor's trying to pass. And I heard a sheriff on the radio.
All right, guys, we're Hello. In Starbucks line. Here's Lauren. Oh, and look.
Not really, but I had an opportunity.
I felt the camera on me. I was like, literally, who am I? I was like, I was standing here. I was like, I said something.
Okay, guys, we're doing homework. And Mac and Mick.
Mick and Mac.
Mick and Mac.
Mick and Mac and Allie.
Go listen to the Jonas Brothers, What a Man Gotta Do.
You're always plugging Jonas Brothers on my vlog. Oh, I swear.
Yes, I am.
Also, this is Romania. I'm looking this up for no particular reason. Just
no reason at all.
Hey guys, I just went to Ross, got my outfit for the formal tonight for my haul. Caleb got some pants. So I'm so excited to get ready for this formal tonight, but we're gonna go do homework first. Actually, I need to go to Target first, then homework. Guys, we had our formal. Michaela, do the OOTD.
Well, here I have this dress from Zara. $12 on sale, got it just like a few weeks ago.
Ooh. So, yeah, this is what we're gonna go clubbing in.
It kind of looks like we could be going clubbing.
Honestly, I'm saving this for clubbing. All right, guys, we're gonna go have some fun. We're gonna dance, we're gonna eat some food. And then we're gonna go to movies after.
Like prom. Prom.
True, this is prom or homecoming. Okay, bye guys.
Hey, see you in a minute.
David Master is here.
Master is here.
Cha-cha
David Master is here.
Cha-cha now, yo. Cha-cha again. Turn it out.
Hey guys, so we just got done. Sorry. We just got done with the formal. We went to cook on a milkshake, and now we are chilling. I'm exhausted.
So tired.
And I am ready for bed. So thank you guys so much for watching this week in my life. I know I vlog a ton of my classes. I just kind of vlogged everything else I did. But if you want to see classes, more class-based vlog next week, let me know down below. I love you guys, and I'll see you in my next vlog. Bye.
Bye.